We have to stop running into each other like this.
No kidding.
Chin up, Deeks. I got you a snow cone.
That's incredibly thoughtful of you. You mind holding that for me? So you recognize her?
Where did you get that?
Go ahead and take that as a yes. So why did Vanessa Brown leave LAPD?
That's not public information.
Well, the guy that we're going after, and the guy that we think set up Tiffany Williams, and the reason that she's in prison again, is in that picture with her.
And who is he?
Philip Robbins. He has the amazing tendency of taking things from our country and selling them to our enemies. So why did Vanessa Brown leave LAPD?
Do you want me to repeat what I already told you?
That's okay. Let me just take a stab in the dark then. Was she stealing drugs from the evidence locker? Drugs she could plant on Tiffany Williams the night that she was arrested? And let me ask another question while we're on the subject. How close was Vanessa Brown with young Lopez and Dablowski, the three officers that arrested Tiffany last night in that phony solicitation charge?
Just eat your damn snow cone.
That's so funny. That's the same thing I said when I started using my brain.